a chance for a lead change, and it's not going to take many points. World number three, two-time and defending PBR world champion and former world number one this season, Jess Lockwood only needs 85 points aboard Buddy's Pet.
Yeah, and this is a bullet Chase Outlaw a season ago was 88 points on. So the stats tell you that there's plenty of bull here for Lockwood to go to the lead on. And any of these top guys, Lockwood, Lemmy, these guys, if you let them go into the championship round with the first pick, they are tough to beat.
Well, and Jess has done not just a good job of riding when it counts, but making those rides count for big points. All nine of his qualified rides this season have slotted him in the top five in the round.
Well, and Lockwood has that ability a lot the same way that Lemmy does. When they get qualified rides, which they do most of the time, they're always way up over the bull. They've just got great styles. They show great control.
He tied for second in that round we just showed you. He already has four round wins this season, and three of those round wins were north of 90.
And the little guys, Craig, that stay right in the middle of a bull so they don't pull the bull off balance, and the bull can have their very best day.
Yes, just about ready. There you can see, now he's using hand gestures to try to get some help to get Buddy's Pet in a more desirable position. All day long for Lockwood. There's a new number one in town. No question about it. He needs 85. What's he gonna get? 88 3/4.
And a 4 3/4 ROB right there. That's taking an 85 pointer right there and winning the go around with 88 3/4 on him. That's an ability that most guys don't have.
That is without question the biggest ROB we have seen all season long. But to your point that you make week in and week out, partner, that's what Lockwood's capable of doing every ride.
Every ride, man.
Every ride.
Lemmy is the same way. You know, those two guys, they're very special in that aspect.
What a list we're starting to accumulate, not only in the round where Lockwood and Pacheco are tied just in front of Teal, but in the event, you've got Lockwood in first, Fabiano in second, Derek Kolbaba in third, Silvano Alves in fifth, and we've still got the top two riders in the world to go.
Hey everybody, Matt West here. Thanks for watching the PBR's YouTube channel. Make sure you subscribe to catch all the top moments from the professional bull riders. While you're at it, make sure you download the Ride Pass app and catch all of the PBR action today.